Around Perry. Ekholm to the net. Gibson the save. Darkrow got a whack at it. Now Ekholm out to the point. Subban across. Neal fires. Score! The Nashville Predators win game one in overtime.
Hasn't been able to solve tourists tonight. See how he does here. Can't solve Pageau either. He's held in though by Justin Schultz pinching. There's a chance for Bobby Ryan trying to pull away. Ryan by himself. He scores! What a rush! A breakaway goal for Bobby Ryan, and Ottawa wins game one of the Eastern Conference Final 2-1.
Just over 10 minutes gone in overtime. Tied at two. Nashville with two goals late in the third period to tie the game. Now it is Perry. In front, score! The Ducks win game four. Perry threw it towards the net. Nate Thompson in front. Anaheim wins it 3-2.
Geary, that one came off Stahlberg. It's Schultz working it back in deep. Fresh from the bench, it's Crosby. Crosby on Kunitz, it's shot.